just come down to my studio, first time for a week or two because I've been away, and it's Sunday and you can hear the bells ringing. I quite like them. They'll probably stop in a minute. They don't ring for that long, but I quite like them, so I thought it'd be nice to record. You can hear them. It's a beautiful sunny day, but it's quite cold, and I have got my door open here, so I've got my jacket on and my scarf ready to go. I've bought a couple of canvases. They're not the canvases I really wanted, because these are a bit thin, and really and truly, to look professional, they need to be framed up. I normally buy these canvases. That's a nice size, boxed, framed canvas. But I wanted to get much bigger ones. This is too small for what I'm going to do. I just managed to grab hold of two yesterday from a local shop. So I got that one and I got this one, 18 by 24. So this could be quite a good size for what I'm going to do. Or this one. So I'm going to think about it before I start. But basically it's about the family tree painting that I'm going to do. There's a little sketch I did some time ago. I might have shown it to you. I will adapt it a bit better than that, but that's the basic idea. So I'm going to be starting that shortly. But first, what I like to do is to give the canvas a very pale undercoating of warm yellow. Whoops, the wind's blowing. I'm blowing all my things around. Cadmium yellow. So that's my first job this morning. So the bells have stopped now as well. So I'm going to crack on. I'll be back in a minute.